What's going on, everybody? And welcome back to the long-awaited Rust video. I know hella people have been asking me to play Rust, and look at this. We're back in. So, I actually just made this base. I died like 3 times to the cold because we're in the fucking snow. But I picked right here to build next to outpost, water treatment. Train yard, yeah. There's a dude up there. I don't know if he's actually playing. Like, I don't know if he's actually online, you feel me? But I'm gonna go ahead. Wow, this game is actually really loud. Let me turn it down. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get some wood because I need to make some boxes. And what else? I don't know. Ooh, a horse. Like, I haven't seen anybody online in this area. But I've been hearing hella explosions and shit. So I've gotten somewhat better at Rust. Like, now, before, I couldn't even get like a simple 2x1 now. Stuttering like crazy. I couldn't get a simple 2x1 down, but now I kind of got the rhythm of how to get that all started. You feel me? I played on like 3 different servers, and I've gotten a starter base down each time, which is like, you know, for me, super good. You feel me? But yeah, I'm gonna just get some wood right now. Is for me, after I get the base down, I struggle to like progress, I guess you would say, because like I just don't know what to do. I don't know where to go. Oh, I'm dehydrated. I ain't got no water. We gotta watch out for if somebody's over there in that base to the right. Damn, bro, I missed that X like 3 times. I don't think anybody's in that base, I'm gonna be honest. Damn, bro, they're getting active in the Discord. As soon as I started recording, I was here. Getting hella notifications and shit. Yo, why are these X's so high? Like, what the fuck? How am I supposed to get it? I gotta like jump and shit. How much would I got? I'm about to clear out this whole forest. Fuck it. Cause why not? And hopefully I don't get killed. Cause that would suck. I ain't got no guns or nothing. People check anybody around? Anybody around? Nobody around. I need to get like a furnace or something. I don't know. Like, bro, on my last base, I didn't know how to place the TC correctly in the 2x1. So I placed it wrong, and then I couldn't fit all my chest in there. I was like, bro, I was so mad. Cause like, I seen videos, I was like, oh, they placed the TC, you know, like right in this corner. But I didn't rotate it. Well, I fumbled the bag on that one. Let's try to kill this deer. I don't want it to go to... Okay. Bro, I suck at this game. Like... Okay. Watch this. Oh, what the fuck? Bro was 1 HP. I mean, that's a W. What should I harvest it with? Just use the axe. I don't know if I should use the axe or not, but you know what? We gonna do it. Oh, what the? I didn't even realize, bro. I had deer butt all up in my face. Oh yeah, they shooting over there at expecting in this video, like, some crazy Rust gameplay. Click off, bruh. Click off right now. Right now, click off. Because I am a bot. I am a NPC at this game. I see a stone node up by this guy's base. Is that my base? That is my base. What the fuck? I thought my base was behind me. That's crazy. But yeah, I got a 2x1 down. I know, I know. Everybody, you know, clap it up, clap it up. You feel me? Let's get this stone node real quick. I don't think that guy is on. That guy that lives up there, because I haven't seen him. Like, alright, so I ran over here in the nighttime, so I couldn't see. And it was hella cold. I was naked. I ran from outpost. It's that way, I'm pretty sure. And I couldn't see. It was dark as hell. And I fell off this little cliff right here. I fucking fell. Broke my ankles. And I died. It was tragic. And I had to wait, like, for the timer to, you know, to chill out. For the bag timer. Thankfully, I put a bag down. And nobody rolled up on my body, so. See, actually, 50 metal frags. I'ma use it all. Fuck it. Why not just do two more boxes for storage? You feel me? Hydration. Yes, 3 hydration. I'll take it. And I'm starving, so I might as well eat it. This though, bro, I don't even want this shit. Like, I had to kill my own self for, like, cause I was in the way. So I just murdered myself. Alright. So I got a TikTok right here on how to place these boxes. So this one is supposed to go like this. But I think I fucked it up already because that. Oh. Does that work? No. It has to be better. Because I have to place one right here. But it has to be straight. And this shit ain't straight at all. If y'all got any Rust tips in the comment, please let me know. I will gladly take the Rust tips. Pause maybe on that. I don't know, that's kind of weird, but like, tips and tricks, life hacks. That is not straight. That is not straight. Like, bro, how do you do this? Oh, that's pretty good. That's pretty good, right? Yeah, that's pretty good, honestly. Alright, come on, let's see. Oh, come on, hold on, no, that ain't it. Sorry if you hear my mom coughing. Ever since she got sick, she's been coughing. Does that not fit? Outside of that, should I get rid of the door? I'm gonna do that. Remove lock, pick up. All right, let's see. Please. What if we do this? Was that it? Is that it? That's pretty good, I'm not gonna lie. And then let's see. Oh no, that is not it. That shit is not fitting. What? How the hell? Bro, what? Is there space in between the wall? Yo. There was this part? This whole video is gonna be me trying to do this. Okay, maybe we just play. No, what the fuck? Can I move this? I should have. Oh, damn it, bro. Alright, let's get up here and do it. No, that's not fitting. Look at that. I think I had to place the box before I built the frame. Let me watch the TikTok real quick. Alright, okay, he placed that in the back corner. Boom. Yep. Next box there, boom. What? He didn't even place the other box. No. Okay, so he did this one first. This one over here first. So he said, boom. Dude, that's like damn near perfect. Like, come on. And then he did this one, but how? How, bruh? I think because this shit was twig when he did it. It was twig, so I think I fucked up. Fucked up. God damn it. Well, you know what? We don't need another box. Who needs another box? We can do this. Boom. And you know what? Look, hold on. How do we do it? I know there's a way I can make a shelf. We're about to figure it out because I don't really know how to do it. Put this shit away. I swear I heard something. Am I tripping? Honestly, I turned my game down so I could hear myself. Alright, so, no. He did this. No, I'm tripping. He did this. Then, half wall. And then, triangle foundation. Side. Nope. Did I fucking fuck up the TC? Oh my god. You gotta be joking. You gotta be joking, bro. I can't even do this right. Oh my lordy lord, bruh. I'm so ass. Maybe I fucked this shit up. Maybe, hold on. And then half wall, and then a floor. Let's see. I think I just messed it up. Yeah, I just messed it up. Is this not like right at the wall? It's not. I can see a gap. Oh my. But and this ain't I don't know how to do that, yo. Y'all got some talent for that shit, cause that's hard. That's hard to do, I'm not gonna lie. Like that's not easy. It's not easy being green. I don't know why I said that, but I did. Okay, put this shit away. I'll keep that on me. Put this shit away. Honestly, I want to make some more arrows. How many did I make? Yeah, that's fine. I want to make some more nail. I don't have the materials for that. Alright. Let me look at this video real quick. Let's see. Workbench. I need a workbench. Yes. Actually, let's go check the outpost. Where's outpost? Is this way up? Let me ping it. Can I ping it, please? I did. Oh. See, I probably fell off of this and died. I think I did. see that base. When I came over here, cause I came at nighttime. I came at nighttime and I couldn't see anything. So I was like, hopefully I'm not building right next to a big ass base. Let's take this horse. Come on, horsey. Giddy up and shit. You feel me? We're gonna go around this big ass base. Cause I don't want them to hurt me. I'm a good person, I swear. The fuck is that? Please, just let me go in peace. I be getting worried while going past these big ass bases, bruh. I didn't even have to come to outpost for this. I was just gonna check if any fucking places are selling anything, like a pistol or anything. One rocket, okay. A 92 pistol, one targeting computer. What the fuck is that? That's that. Pistol, but revolver. Already checked that. That's a fishing village. One revolver. One pistol, semi-automatic rifles. I mean, what should I get? Like, I watched the video and it said to go for a semi-automatic pistol as your first weapon or some shit like that. But they ain't got those. They just got fucking got goddamn revolvers. I might just get a revolver. 50 scrap. What was the other one? 35 scrap. Oh, I need scrap. Okay. Can I get scrap from right here? Can't I? Right on the road. On the road again. I'm about to hit it. I can't hit it with my pickaxe or nothing. Road. Have to press space to get off. That's interesting. Alright, this gives me, low grade and diesel, or what is that? Crude oil? Yeah, crude oil. Horse, where are you going? Where are you going, my horse? There's a fucking base right there. Half open base. This feels like a dangerous area, bruh. I just need scrap. Did I even get that shit? Ooh, slug shots. I don't even have anything to use it. This fucking chair, bro. Like, I like it. It's quieter than my last chair, but every time I go back slightly, it sounds like a clown horn. It's like, like, I can't even make the. Wait, can I take this? Oh, I can take this stuff, right? There's no TC. Yeah. I'm about to pick that shit up. Hold on. We got a free workbench right there, boys. Let's go. See? Oh, and a furnace and some boxes. You best believe I'm taking this shit. Oh, there's stuff in them, right? Yeah. What's in it? I can recycle these. Said. And I just had to make sure that wasn't a person. 5 scrap. Anything? Nothing. We out this bitch then. I'm gonna just take this sign down. It's a road sign. I'm gonna take it for myself. Inventory full. Get that shit out of there. Stream Rust again. That shit was fun. If y'all don't be tuning into live streams, please do. Or don't, actually. Pull up if you want, I don't care. But, I think my next stream is gonna be Rust or something, because that shit was fun. Like, 3 people hopped on from the stream. We fucking got shit on. But we got a base down. But that was pretty cool. I got fucking carried. Like, they were actually, like, killing people and shit. I was just there watching for moral support. I really wasn't doing much, I'ma be honest. Let's recycle. Can I go? Wait. I'm gonna die, right? Keep the horse, bro. I would've died if I'd done that right. If I hit that top, I think I would've. That's about it. Now, bro, I was gambling earlier. I fucking lost. Like, bro, I swear to God, that blackjack is rigged. It has to be rigged. Like, literally, oh, I don't even want to talk about it, but like, I lost like all my scrap. It was very tragic. It's turning dark, bro. Get out of here. But actually, we don't, because I'm gonna go buy a revolver. I've never used these drones. I don't know how they work, I'm gonna be honest. 35 scrap. Buy one. Tier 2 for 350 scrap. Is that worth it? That's worth it, guys. I do not know. 75 scrap. 1. Okay. 30 sulfur. Oh, that's a pistol bullet. Okay. How do I open this? Is it on the other side, or will it be right there? I think it'll just drop right there. I don't know. So, I wrote down in my notes, like, steps to progress, like, just for beginners, after I get my shit down, base there, get scrap, it says, I should try to get a tier 2, and research the fucking shit I got. I don't know, bruh, I'm just trying to learn this game. 8 bullets. Actually, fuck, let me load that shit. I'm tripping. I'ma put this here. Well, it's gonna be nighttime, actually, so it won't matter. How do you make a research table? 20 scrap. Okay, already got that for free. Alright, let's head back. Back. Damn, they don't took my horse. Oh, no, he's chilling right here. Get out of here. How do you use this thing? I don't want to walk through there. I'm gonna be honest. Fuck it. Cause I don't want to die. I'm gonna be honest. I don't. Tell me in the comments if you die if I go through that door on a horse. Cause I don't know. And I don't want to find out. I'm gonna be honest. Airdrop inbound. Does it say it on the map? Hey, what the fuck? Why am I checking like I'm about to go after it? I'm gonna get shit on if I do. If I even try. Let me reload this pistol. shots. What the fuck? Really? And the pistol? I thought I would have, in a revolver, I thought I had like six. Six or like five or some shit like that. Hopefully, I don't die on the way back. That would be hella unfortunate if I died on the way back. Also, I'm gonna struggle to get up this goddamn mountain. Oh, I'm stuck on something. I didn't even bring a torch. Okay, we're gonna be alright, right? That's that dude's base. My base is right that way, I think. I think so. I don't even see it. Yo, this is the most successful I've been in Rust. I'm not even lying. I have a revolver. I've never had a revolver before. Like, I know, some of y'all like, damn, this motherfucker sucks. But like, I don't play this game. Cause I used to think it was like way too hard. Like, even just to get a base down. But I kinda got it now. Like, I low-key just do the same shit over and over again. Like, so I start at a road, and I go from the road. I take the road to, like, outpost, and I'm just bringing the barrels and looting the cars and shit. I recycle there. I get myself a jackhammer if I can. I turn the wood into stone. And, where's my fire? Where's my campfire? Sorry. Oh, it was right there. That shit. What? Why am I getting light? There's no wood in it. Jeez, I'm a dummy. Let me eat this. But yeah, I make sure I get 150 stone to trade for some wood at outpost. Then I buy some more stone with the wood. I don't know. Yeah. I buy some more stone with scrap. Then I craft a bow, a nail gun, get a jackhammer, and I farm the stone on the way to where I want to build. That's how I do it, you feel me? It might not be the right way, but it's the way I do it. Is that good? I can't tell. Like, how can you tell? Like, bro, how are you supposed to tell? I mean, shit, that looks damn near perfect to me, but it's probably not. I can place this under here, right? No. I thought you could place small boxes under. Wait, can you not do that? I swear that was a thing. And then I fuck up the... Oh my god, it's supposed to go in this corner. So I can place... Oh my god, bro. Alright, come on. Let's do this again. Because, like, I can place furnaces on this side. I think. Fuck it, bro. I don't care. I'm doing this shit my way. And I can't even move this shit. I'm placing it. I don't care. Is this a small box? It's like one of those small ones, right? I'm pretty sure. Alright, furnace. We can get to cooking some shit. Let's see. Let's just shove everything in here that I can. I got sulfur metal. Let's get to cooking some metal. Let's get a little bit of wood. Or should I get sulfur going? I don't know, bruh. I don't know. Alright. Research table. 200 metal frags. 20 scrap. I have that shit or not. Let me do a little bit of organizing with my this shit, but I'm gonna do it. I can place this here, though. Oh, I should rotate it so I can place, like, multiple. Yep. I'm so smart. Oh, my God. I'm gonna just shove shit in here. Like, I don't know. I know that can go in the other one. But for now, this is how we rock it. Bro, I love this game, I'm not gonna lie, even though I'm ass at it, like, this game is so fun. Like, I don't really fuck with survival games like that, but this game got it, bro. For some reason, this game, I really like it, I don't know why. Like, I could see myself getting addicted to this if I had a group of friends to play this shit with. Oh man, we'd be on this 24/7. God, we would. Hello? I'll get a prescript. Oh, they shooting. Where is that? Train yard. Yo. Motherfuckers be a train yard, huh? What they got going on over there? Wait, can I repair this? Oh, no, that's too much. That's too much. I'm just not gonna move it. I don't need a tier 2 to craft revolvers, or do I? Do I? I might. I don't see that shit. Oh, I have to learn it. I'm slow. My fault. How much scrap I got? 6. To learn the revolver. That's all I got. Yeah, that shit ain't happening. I'm gonna put, sorry, bro, I've been doing that recently. Like, I think I'm gonna have to do that's like a sign to do a soft-spoken video, because that shit keeps happening. Let me take a torch, actually. I'm gonna just go farm some mats and shit. Oh, what the fuck, it's daytime. Alright then, I thought it was nighttime. Is it smart to be out here with no weapon? Because my thought is, if I die, I'm most likely gonna die from getting snuck up on. Right? But like, on the other hand, what if I don't get snuck up on? And also, whoa, gotta close that shit. It's actually just a nail gun and a revolver and a crossbow. I can craft this shit again. Let me put this away. Scrap run, actually. I was just gonna farm mats because it was nighttime, but fuck that. Give me all these meds. I don't really got that many meds, but where can we go? Where can we go to? We can. These. Fuck it, let's go to the road by a train. Just like find scrap on the road, honestly, because I don't know how else to get scrap. I'm gonna be honest, and I don't need this ping. I do not need it. I can farm these metal nodes when I come back, but yeah, I don't really know how to get scrap. Usually I would go to like a gas station or a supermarket to like loot that shit. I don't live next to any. So, that's a little unfortunate. Ooh, gingerbread house. Yo, those gingerbread houses be stacked. They be having shit in them, bruh. Like, I think I walked out with a sword one time. And I was ecstatic. I was like, oh my god. Actually, yeah, so I shouldn't lie. It's not my first time with a revolver. Like, it's the first time I got myself a revolver, you feel me? Because other people are just giving me guns and shit, but like, that don't count. I didn't do that. Alright, hopefully nobody's in here. Okay, what the fuck? Yo, have slugs. I don't have them on me. Oh, fuck. I was about to, you know, put a slug in this bitch and blast his ass. So yeah, obviously you can see that I'm very good at this game, and I have a career in the Rust scene. So, oh, don't get stuck now. Come on, I'm just going. Why is he still shooting me? Like, the disrespect, really, from a fucking gingerbread man. Yo, guys, I might not be able to get my stuff. This might be the end of this Rust, of this server. Like, I got ended by some gingerbread man. Right. Handmade shells. Bandages. doesn't not despawn at all. That'd be kind of crazy. Can I go down this? I can. Oh. We good. Alright. Let's get in here and kill this dude. He's the one final guy guarding my shit. Use this thing. Where's the bandana? Okay, I can actually pick up my guns. Why am I doing it one by one? No. Fuck. How do you use this thing? What? He didn't die. Oh my god, bro. A arrow to the head and like an Ioka. He's not dead. Are you serious right now? Serious right now. Alright. Should I? Fuck it. This is my last resort, bro. I'm bringing the goddamn revolver. If I die, I'll buy another one for 50 scrap. Like, it's not that bad. Let me put on some. Let me open this. Maybe I'll get, like, some clothes or something. Ooh, upgrade. Fuck it. Oh my god. I'm bringing this. Fuck that. I don't want to lose the revolver. What if I meet a guy on the way there? That sounded weird. What if I run into a guy on the way there? And, he fucking bodies me. You know? I don't mind losing this, because I have another one. Look at that. I like the animations in this game, also. Like, of them pulling shit out and whatnot. Like, I don't know why, I like it. I just like this game, you know? Oh, come on. Yo, hello. Can I make it through this? I can, okay. I thought it was over for me. I was being swallowed by Mother Earth. Discord, you use TeamSpeak or Skype. Like, what the fuck? Bro's 45. Curse voice only, man. Come on, what the fuck? We'll figure something out. Like, what? Download Discord. That's what we gonna figure out. Radiation poisoning is a thing. We gotta go. Where this bitch at? Fuck you. Don't shoot. Oh, yeah. Radiation. I'm tripping. Give me all that. Bro, we finally got the loot. Let's go. I swear to God, if some other gingerman pull up, bro, I'ma be pissed. Oh, God, I'ma be pissed. There, yeah, that's fine. Bandages. Put this there, boom. Come on, show me the loot. Okay. That's not bad, I guess. I don't really know. I know I can make rifles with that, but alright, that's scrap right there. Right. SMG body. Oh yes. Drop the torch. Alright, we keep it pushing or what? We keeping it, we, oh, I'm out of nail gun ammo. Okay, that's unfortunate. But I have two water pipes that I can reload. I think it's faster. Let's see. Okay, so that's that animation. This is the pull-out animation. I think it might be faster. Okay, boom. Let's see. One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi. Okay. One Mississippi, two Mississippi, three Mississippi, four Mississippi, five Mississippi. Oh, nah. I'm whipping that shit out. Pause. Yeah, come after me. Come after me, pussy. Pardon. motherfuckers got some health on them. Like, holy shit. I could put the head on. I'm drippy as fuck. Maybe I should. If there is a... Nope, I hear him. I'm dipping. I'm leaving with the loot I got. I'm not lying. I'm 22 HP and I'm bleeding. I'm definitely gonna die. Alright. Please, let me make it back home. Please, please. Oh, those are deer. I was like, oh my god, it's over for me. It's a three of them. Like, goddamn. There's some deer. Some birds. How can I get up here? Can I hit a little parkour? Like, maybe right here? I can do a little hip hop, little hoppity. Yeah, there we go. Oh, yeah, I'm not making it up that. Okay, okay. Right up here. Shit. I cannot make that shit. Was that a gunshot? A train yard? Probably, bro. They be getting active over there, I'm not gonna lie. Come on, you can make that. Come on, there we go. Come on. Come on. Get your ass up. Cause it's time to go beast mode and shit, you feel me? There's a helicopter, what the fuck? Is that the helicopter motherfuckers be shooting down to like get to get loot, like the military crates and shit? Bro, this is my most successful Rust run ever, bruh. Like solo type shit. I'm doing good for myself. Let's put all the like shits in here. I can take the scrap actually. Okay, what else? Looking good on that. Let me take this out of here and put it in here. Alright. Oh. I'm so sorry that just snuck up on me. Well, y'all probably didn't hear it because I edited it out. Or maybe I didn't and I forgot to edit it out. Y'all just heard me burp into the mic. If so, I'm very sorry. Alright, what am I doing here? I'm just throw everything in there. I'm open these presents actually. And in here, no. Let me turn this on so I can heal. No, don't walk into it. What the fuck? Wood, reindeer, chocolate. Presents. Another water pipe. Salvage cleaver. Okay, okay. I can do this. And I can eat this to get some help. IW. Alright, W. Alright, well. Honestly, that's gonna be the end of this video. We at 52 minutes. I could go longer, but I don't really like making videos over an hour. Just because, like, people prefer it that way. I'm pretty sure I asked, like, a long time ago. People are like, yeah, make that shit like 55 minutes. Like, that shit is good. 55 minutes to an hour. I was like, all right, yes, sir. That's what I'm going to do. But, yeah. Y'all know where my base is at. Right here. M18. Right next to Train Yard. If you raid me, you a bitch. I'm keeping it honest. Like, you know what I got here, right? It ain't much. I got a lot of wood and shit. But you know, like, if you raid me, you know this is the best I've ever done Rust. You are crushing my soul here. You are kicking a man down while he's down. I don't know. Anyways, I forgot to mention, I just fucking... YouTube was like, hey, try out this membership shit. So, I started the membership thing. Like, you can join. It's like a Twitch sub, but like YouTube's version of it. So if you want, you can, you know, do that or don't. But yeah, I just had to mention that. And other than that, I love y'all.